think we have to approach law enforcement from the perspective of community building. The idea that law enforcement and patrol officers, police officers who have a very difficult job, we don't want to vilify them. They are critical to the success of our criminal justice system, but they need to be properly trained. They need to have a philosophy of engagement with the community, not punishing the community.